If you haven't come across NIO before, let me enlighten you on this Chinese electric vehicle, EV, startup often hailed as China's Tesla. NIO distinguishes itself by offering a unique feature not currently provided by American EV manufacturers, quick-stop battery swaps, eliminating the need for traditional recharging. Recently, NIO proudly announced the completion of its 30 millionth battery swap, a noteworthy achievement that reflects the company's rapid progress. NIO's success lies in its position as the world's largest battery swapping company. In October, the company livestreamed the significant event, showcasing its capability to perform over 60,000 battery swaps daily. This not only outpaces the speed of recharging an EV, but can even rival the time it takes to refuel a gas-powered vehicle. This achievement holds substantial importance as it demonstrates a viable market for consumers who prefer the convenience of battery swapping. The practicality is especially evident during long road trips, for rideshare vehicles needing quick turnarounds, and for commercial EVs and electric delivery trucks. Moreover, there are financial advantages, with battery swapping offering cost savings for consumers upfront. The process is simple. When your EV requires more power, you visit a swapping station to exchange your depleted battery for a fully charged one, a procedure that takes only a few minutes. This concept originated in Asia and has gained momentum, extending its reach to Europe, notably in Norway. Norway, with the highest per capita EV market share at 65%, has become a focal point for this trend. In essence, NIO's rapid ascent and the popularity of battery swapping highlight a growing demand for efficient EV solutions, particularly in regions where EV adoption is high. As NIO gains prominence, traditional players in the EV market, including Tesla, may find themselves facing new challenges and considerations in the evolving landscape of electric mobility. It's not a mere coincidence that Norway stands as the first European country to embrace NIO's battery swapping technology. It's essential to clarify that battery swapping doesn't aim to replace traditional EV charging infrastructure. Instead, it serves as a complementary solution. When people typically think of EV charging, the image of connecting their vehicle to a charging station comes to mind. In the best-case scenario, this process could take anywhere from 30 to 60 minutes, provided you're the sole user in line and connected to a DC fast charger. However, with battery swapping, this time is significantly reduced to a mere 3 to 5 minutes, making EVs more accessible and convenient for drivers. To utilize NIO's battery swapping technology, your EV must be designed with a special feature called Easy Swap. While NIO didn't invent battery swapping, it has become the leader in this segment today. The achievement of 30 million battery swaps is remarkable, and what's even more impressive is the speed at which NIO reached this milestone. Taking a flashback to May 2018, NIO completed its first ever battery swap station in Shenzhen, China. At that time, the concept of battery swap services was relatively unknown, and EV owners were skeptical. However, within 2 years, by 2020, NIO had already reached its 1 millionth milestone. In 2022, just 2 years later, it achieved its 10 millionth milestone, and by April 2023, NIO celebrated its 20 millionth battery swap. 6 months later, the company marked the extraordinary feat of 30 million battery swaps. NIO's third-generation swap stations boast a swift battery swap time of around 3 minutes, and as of October, the company had nearly 2,000 battery swap stations in China, with 574 strategically located along highways. NIO's ambitious plans include adding another 1,000 battery swap stations by the end of the year. Notably, NIO initially offered free battery swaps to incentivize customers to embrace the technology, but in June of this year, it transitioned to a paid model. NIO's battery swapping stations, named Power Swap Stations, are equipped with advanced robotics technology. Additionally, the company provides a subscription service, further enhancing its appeal to EV owners. NIO has introduced a groundbreaking service known as the Battery as a Service, BAS, program. This innovative program allows customers to purchase an electric vehicle without acquiring the battery upfront. Instead, customers enrolled in the BAS program pay a monthly fee for the battery, which can be conveniently swapped at any NIO power swap station. This approach significantly lowers the upfront cost of the electric vehicle, making it an attractive option for consumers. The business model has garnered widespread appeal, and many customers appreciate the flexibility it offers. In addition to its unique service offerings, NIO is dedicated to sustainability and customer satisfaction. The company prioritizes the use of renewable energy sources to power its battery swapping stations, contributing to a reduction in overall carbon footprint. NIO also provides 24/7 customer support to address any battery swapping needs, emphasizing its commitment to customer service. Despite its successes, NIO faces certain challenges. While the company employs approximately 11,000 people in research and development, it sold only 8,000 cars per month from April through June of the current year, highlighting a discrepancy in its operations. Financially, NIO has invested significantly more than it has generated in revenue. The company's heavy investment in robotics is exemplified by a factory that relies on just 30 technicians to produce 300,000 electric car motors annually. NIO's foray into augmented reality glasses priced at $350 and a cell phone interacting with the car's self-driving system showcases its commitment to cutting-edge technology. However, these ventures have yet to prove profitable, with NIO reporting a substantial loss of $835 million in the second quarter of 2023. This translates to an average loss of $35,000 for each car sold, a considerable figure given NIO's average transaction price exceeding $42,000. Despite these financial challenges, NIO has managed to stay afloat, largely attributed to substantial government backing in China's flourishing EV industry. During a critical financial juncture in 2020, a local government invested a significant $1 billion for a 24% stake in the company. Furthermore, a state-controlled bank led a consortium of lenders to invest an additional $1 billion, underscoring the depth of governmental support for NIO's continued operations. With a significant injection of $6 billion, NIO managed to stay afloat during a critical financial period. However, looking ahead to the present, the company is once again facing challenges. The key question now revolves around whether NIO can sell enough cars to justify its substantial investment in research and development. The company's financial fate remains uncertain, and only time will reveal whether it can achieve the sales necessary to offset its considerable expenditures. One critical aspect of NIO's perceived success lies in the consistent backing it receives from the Chinese government, providing the company with seemingly limitless financial resources. This reliance on government support is not unique in China, as other Chinese EV companies continue to operate despite incurring substantial losses during their growth phases. A notable example is XPeng, another Chinese EV startup, which openly acknowledges government assistance. In contrast, BYD, another prominent Chinese EV maker, stands out as an exception among its competitors. BYD has managed to achieve profitability, reporting profits of $1.5 billion in the first half of the current year. Backed by Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway, BYD's financial success distinguishes it from other Chinese EV companies, including NIO. While NIO dominates the battery swapping market, it faces competition from other players, with Tesla being a notable contender. Tesla took a different approach to battery swapping a decade ago, demonstrating the capability with its Model S in 2013. However, despite initial enthusiasm, the idea gradually faded away. Elon Musk admitted that Tesla had been somewhat late to the battery swapping game, attributing the delay to other priorities. Although Tesla constructed a battery swapping facility in Harris Ranch, California, progress on this front appears to have stalled, with no significant advancements reported in recent times. Tesla has expressed that battery swapping was not a top priority due to its belief that EV charging is the most effective method. The company, along with other critics, argues that battery swapping is impractical for wide-scale use, citing the unique design of each automaker's batteries that makes a one-size-fits-all system challenging. Concerns about EV battery replacement costs, ranging from $5,000 to $20,000, and the impact of degradation on lifespan are discussed. Tesla's claim that their batteries are designed to outlast the vehicle is questioned, especially considering the warranty typically covers 8 years or 100,000 to 150,000 miles. The text introduces Tesla's efforts in battery improvement, including the introduction of the 4680 battery pack, which boasts higher energy density and lower production costs. The audience is encouraged to share their opinions on battery swapping and its influence on EV adoption, with a final call to like, share, and subscribe to the channel.